A person was arrested after speeding through a security checkpoint at Joint Base Andrews last week. A spokesperson says the driver of a pickup truck sped through the main gate Thursday afternoon. The driver was stopped after road barriers were activated. No one was hurt, and the driver is charged with trespassing and felony assault.